stuffed with sweetness and loaded with ghee. This Holi, make yourself some Puran Poli. These are made using chana dal. Soak the dal for 4 hours or overnight. It will gain in volume. Cook it in the pressure cooker with some fresh water that should only just cover the dal. Four to six whistles later, you'll be ready to strain and make the puran. Start with a dry pan and add the strained dal. Mash it down to remove any larger chunks. Add some jaggery and let it melt in. You must cook this low and slow. Cook it till it's dry. Add some cardamom powder and nutmeg powder. When the dal is dry and pulls away from the pan, you're all set. Let this puran cool completely. Make a basic dough with some flour. Use whole wheat if you'd like. Mix a little well and add ghee. Add water a little at a time. Knead a soft dough. Cover this and let it sit for 30 minutes. Once the puran is cooled, make some lemon-sized balls. These are ready to stuff. The dough balls for rolling should be the same size as the puran balls. Roll the dough out. Take care to roll the edges thinner than the middle. Set the puran ball in the middle and bring all the edges together. Flatten this to spread the puran through and then roll it out into an even circle. Cook this right away. Place it on a dry pan. Coat the top with ghee. Cook it till it's gorgeously golden brown. And these sweet, delectable puran polis, piping hot from the glamorous kitchen, are ready to make your ordinary day awesome. Have a happy Holi!